What's up? Good morning. Today we are going out to Olathe to help out Creek Tree Service with a silver maple removal. I'm in Lawrence right now and it's been pouring its ass off for about 2 hours. So hopefully it lightens up, but there's no lightning in the forecast, so we'll just get a little wet, or a lot of wet. We just got done with the safety work brief for the job site. It stopped raining for about an hour. It's starting to pick up again, but now this is my project, getting this maple down. Not a whole lot to worry about. Got a gas meter fence, high tension wires, but everything's coming this way, so I'm not worried about those. And we were far enough away from these wires here, service wires. Shouldn't have to worry about that, so it should go pretty quick. Heads up. The only part of the tree that's close to the wires, so we're gonna be careful and use a handsaw, take small stuff, especially since it's raining. Man, that wind is blowing in the wrong direction.
Yeah.
Heads up. We've got all this sun scalding, which won't give me a reliable hinge. So I'm gonna cut down here and hope it's a little better. Yep. The grass is super muddy, so I hope I can make these logs land flat. We'll see what happens. I don't really use a scientific method in my head or math or any shit like that. I just go by my gut. It usually works. This feels about right. This feels flat. This is with leaves, just I'm gonna stick a rope in it, and I'm gonna have a couple guys in that corner yank the son of a bitch over, just to make sure the wind doesn't get the opportunity to blow any of this. It's not quite over the wires, but it's close enough. So the rope. Cool. This solves the wind gust part of the problem, which was the only concern. Great. Now I'll go get positioned.
We're blowing this.
Yep. Yep, yep. A lot of weight on that sucker. You're clear. Oh yeah, totally. I thought I was putting wood over there. If I could...
Let me get this out of the way real quick and you can drop it right here.
Okay, good deal.
That feels flat to me. Set up. With my second tie in.
Finally got one to land flat. Heads up! Down to dropping it now.
How many wedges do you think I'll need?
5 million?
Shoot.
Let's just bring 4.
That should be plenty. Probably won't even need them.
Oh, I'm coming here, motherfucker.
Time was it? 12-12. Make a wish. Or is that 11-11?
Fuck it, make a wish anyway. So I'll drop the little one first. And I'll drop that big one. I'm gonna have to cut up high and I'll show you why. This is why I've got to cut high. All that, so I'll cut here and here. That rope is just there for extra security. I doubt I need it. But if anything starts to go wrong, like I get my saw pinched, to cut through my hinge, some shit like that. I got a rope on there.
Oh yeah.
Not the biggest bar in the world to make this cut, but definitely doable. Make it pinch your bar a little worse.